Hello again, friends. We have a highly elusive one again for you here. This is the 2009 U.S. first pressing of Breaking Benjamin Deer Agony. If you're looking at this, you know that they were recalled because of a dish warp. This one has a slight warp, but really not affecting play or cosmetics at all. I originally had this listed as a VG Plus sleeve, probably more of a VG on the high end, mostly because of some corner action. Here you see there was a price sticker that somebody removed, and it looks like they took a little bit of art off right there. This is a crease that has broken through the art. You have some more creases that have not broken through the art, and you see a little bit of creasing coming off the edge there. Down to the bottom left, you got a doink here with some bumping and creasing. Same here to the lesser degree. And up here you see a doink that's creating some wrinkling there. But all in all, feeling sturdy, but for the corners, and really it's that action right there that hurts the condition a bit. Flipping it over, much better story on this side with not a whole lot going on. You got a little residual doink there, same here, same here. Little coming off the edge there, a little bit of crackling there perhaps, and a little doink there. I would give the inner about a 9 out of 10. Very nice shape, very crisp. That's being conservative, looking good. Side A here, disc retaining much of its gloss, as you can see here. I did see a couple, I just VPI cleaned this, I caught a couple of strays. But nothing overly remarkable, and can't even pick them out now, actually. So side A looking pretty good. Side B, similar story. I do pick up a couple more strays here, and they're real faint. There's one right there, if you can see it. I think I got it in the screen. There's one right here, coming off the first song beginning. We'll test play all this. Otherwise, still pretty crisp. Song one, side one. You will notice just a little bit of wobble from that dish warp, but really, pretty much not as bad as some other ones I've seen, that's for sure. Distraction there. We'll move to song three just to spot play it. Maybe just a little bit of faint background crackle, but very hard to hear. Distraction there. Side two, song one will play through that stray I pointed out. The faintest tick on that very quiet opening, and obviously once the louder stuff kicked in, no distraction being heard there. Song three we'll check out. Nothing there to me, sounding crisp. We'll play the last song. Distraction there for me. There we have it, folks, the 2009 U.S. first pressing of recalled Breaking Benjamin Deer Agony. This is priced at $6.99 on Discogs. I would take $6.25 in a direct sale via PayPal Goods and Services. We'd both be protected that way and save us both some fees and taxes. Here's my information. eBay and Discogs username is NoochBomb. My virtual store is Wrecking Ball Records, and my email is anucci4@gmail.com. Thank you.